Good afternoon. Sorry, good evening, everyone. I'm Dennis here. I wanted to share a story of my uncle. So he is my uncle. He is now 70 years old. He used to be very talkative, active, very outgoing person. But when he was 29 years old, he was told by a doctor that he got the Parkinson's disease. So that's why every day he is suffering from this tremor. Not talking about using his hand to hold a pen to write a letter. Just a very simple, like holding a cup of water. Imagine that how difficult it is to drink with this kind of, this shaky hand. So, apart from the tremor, his motion is also rigid. And also, there's no total cure for this kind of neuro disorder disease nowadays. With my background, when I was in high school, I developed the prosthetic robotic leg for the disabled person. I think of a solution. There should be a device that can stabilize the motion and give them support. Also, this is a public, affordable, easy to use, lightweight, fashionable, and multifunctional. And therefore, we designed a first prototype and successfully tested with normal person and also some end user. And we proved that this is successfully suppressing the tremor by 70%. So you can see this is the working prototype, the first working prototype, that's the movement and the test for the suppression of a tremor. And you can see the amplitude of the tremor is suppressed. And now we are going to further develop for the second and third prototype. And hopefully, at the end of the day, we will develop the whole arm system that can totally suppress their whole arm tremor. And now we ran into several style contests. We were the second place in the Icons Festival in Belfast. And we are the semi-finalists in Ballstar and Monster startup contest in UK, and also the Web Robotics in US. And we are under the AIA Healthcare Accelerator Program now, supported by AIA and NASS. And we, after the first year, we gone through the prototype development, and also we go through the testing trial, and also getting the approval, and even the patent application. And we will start the manufacturing and marketing promotion, maybe through the Kickstarter or Indiegogo campaign. And one point is we have a potential VC firm that is interested in our VC Series A round. And we plan to sell it at like $450 US with the 65% gross profit percent. And we will distribute through our affiliate partner network, patient groups. And also, we think we will can be exit by selling our companies to potential companies. The market size can be reached to the $3.5 billion US for the all of the world. And this is our competitive landscape. So we are the first company developing wearable robotics device to tackle these problems. And we are looking for $500K US for the seed funding for further prototype development, patent application, and also the testing, trial, and approval. This is our team. Most of us are from Imperial College London, and some of them are also from Hong Kong University, Chinese University of Hong Kong, and these are the advisors ranging from venture capital, management, and also the technical side. And we see that we are not only focused on the healthcare application, but we are something more than neuro disorder disease, like rehabilitation and also even virtual reality, sport training or fitness training. And Steve Jobs is creating the art of personal computers. We think that we are creating the art of exoskeleton.
Thank you. Let's hear from everybody.